So let's summarize. What do? Begin with a default action. We state the null hypothesis, then we make a little model, mental model, mathematical model of what that world looks like where the null hypothesis is true. Then we ask ourselves, what is the probability of getting data at least this damning in that world? And if that number is small enough, then we call that world ridiculous and we reject it. The smaller is the p-value, the more surprising the data would be in the null hypothesis world that we just imagined. The larger is the p-value, the less surprising. And so if that p-value is high, there's no reason to call our null hypothesis ridiculous, so we just keep doing what we were going to do. Maybe we're wrong, but we've got no reason to stop our happy default course of action. Whereas if that number is really low, then we feel ridiculous, so we'd better change our minds.